Alan. Now, let's return to our main story this evening, the news that Captain Sir Tom Moore has died with coronavirus. The 100-year-old, who raised more than £30 million for NHS charities by walking 100 laps of his garden before his 100th birthday. We'll leave you tonight with some of the images from his long life.
When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high.
I'll go on as long as I can. Or was this worthwhile doing it?
At the end of the storm, there's a golden sky and sweet silver song of your laugh.
Never imagined anything like this.
You are the UK's official number one.
That really is truly amazing, isn't it?
Walk on through the wind. Walk on. Though your dreams be tossed and blown.